2022, Broadway Meets the Movies. We are very proud to bring you this program today, and we hope that you enjoy listening to the music as much as we enjoy performing it. Good afternoon, my name is Paul Schweigley, and I would like to thank you for joining us. New York and its Broadway district have been responsible for countless musical theater productions over the years. Much of the music in those productions has become part of our cultural heritage. Our opening selection is the theme song from the musical of the same name, New York, New York, made famous by Old Blue Eyes himself, Frank Sinatra. Following that will be Opening Night on Broadway, a medley of Broadway favorites featuring Springtime for Hitler from the producers, the Avenue Q theme, Always Look on the Bright Side of Life from Monty Python's Spamalot, For the Good from Wicked, and Circle of Life from The Lion King. Sit back and enjoy the Sidney Concert Band.
Thank you.
round of applause for the one, the only, Jim Kingham. That was I Got Plenty O' Nothin', a Gershwin classic from Porgy and Bess. Now, we have a special treat for you. We have invited four dancers from the Allegro Performing Arts Center to perform for you. They are Kathy, Lauren, Kaylee, and Selena. Their teacher and choreographer is Jennifer Vanicka, and the music is One from A Chorus Line. Let's give a warm welcome to our guests. Salute to Veterans concert in November, you will remember our next guests, Killer Whales. They were such a big hit with the audience and the band, we had to have them back. When you go home today, you can tell all your friends you saw Killer Whales this afternoon. So let's have a big round of applause for Peter, Eric, Ed, and Dawn.
Is the cabaret old? to the cabaret. Come taste the wine, come hear the band. Come blow your horn, start celebrating. Right this way, your table's waiting. No use permitting some prophet of doom to wipe every smile away.
Deep. I lie there beside you. now to a lesser famous Broadway musical starring Ray Bolger. It was called All American. There was a very, very good song, a great song that came out of that show, and it was recorded by lots and lots of artists like Frank Sinatra and Bobby Darin, Vic DeMone. They all did them all. And we would like to sing that song for you now. So from All American, we are going to sing Once Upon a Time.
Once upon a time.
Yes.
This happens.
Everything was ours. We were so happy. So happy. Once upon a time. Said she loved me so, but that was once upon a time, so very long ago, long ago. Once upon a hill, we sat beneath the willow tree. Tomorrow wasn't there. We were young and didn't have a care. Where did it go? Once upon a time.
Standing on a corner, watching all the girls go.
got a girl, but I can dream. Haven't got a girl, but I can wish. So I'll take me down to Main Street, and that's where I'll select my imaginary tears. Standing on a corner, watching all the girls go by.
To make and a presentation to make, a very special presentation. First announcement, I'm happy to report that the program is wrong. At least the last line of it. Up until a week ago, we thought we were going to have our Remembrance Day concert 8 days before Remembrance Day. In the last few days, we found out we could have it on the 10th of November. So 10th of November, Sunday, here at 2 o'clock. And you know, that's always a very popular concert. So we've made arrangements that tickets are available right now in the box office in case you want to get your favorite seats for that. I also want to thank Ken Folks of Artsy and Thrifty Foods for their ongoing support as we strive to bring a little musical joy to all the folks here on the peninsula. We want to thank Rylan and Kyle up there in the engineering box and Annalena, who's giving us those wonderful lighting effects. And Colson DiMediero, who's putting the background visuals on the screen for us. And Bryn and Paul, of course, in the front office. And now, if we can have the house lights up, I believe Michelle Holmes is here, and we'd like to make a special presentation to Michelle. If we have the house lights, please. I wouldn't want her to trip on the way down. House lights up there, anybody? We enjoy it. Come on down here, Michelle. You must be out there somewhere. Oh, you're over there. There you are. We like making music for our Sinish Peninsula neighbors. We do this show when we do the Canada Day Parade. We do concerts in the park at the band shell. And we do the Christmas concert in support of the local high schools. And, of course, the Remembrance Day concert and the Sydney Sparkles Parade. But it costs. Costs money, and we're all volunteers. We have to pay dues to be in this band, but they don't nearly cover the costs. And that's where somebody like the Michelle Holmes Realty Team comes into play. They have been supporting us for many years, and really, we appreciate their support, and we hope they might put up a little plaque in their office in which we tell them, thank you to the Michelle Holmes Team for your constant support and donations. Your kindness and generosity over the years have contributed to our growth and many successful events from the Sidney Concert Band. Now, no one recognizes how much work goes into the planning and directing of our work hundreds of hours of skilled, dedicated effort by our skilled and dedicated, beloved director, Mr. Bruce Hamm. Thank you so much, Bruce, for your dedication and your leadership. And here it is now to introduce the last song of this first half of our program.
Okay. So we're going to have a little bit of fun with this one. And this is a medley from the musical Mamma Mia. And I'm sure everybody knows one or two ABBA tunes. And I'm also sure that some of you guys remember way back in the day, at the end of the concert, when things got really good. Well, we don't want to start the house on fire, so everybody's got a cell phone. Even me nowadays, which is amazing. I've been cellless for a long time. Anyways, so you're going to get your cell phones out on my cue, and everybody's going to use their cell phones when we do Dancing Queen. And there we go, we got it. So the effect is going to be amazing. Okay, so this is our final tune of this half, and enjoy the Sidney Concert Band and medley from Mamma Mia. Thank you.
first selection was the main theme from The Great Waldo Pepper, starring Robert Redford and Margot Kidder. They are finding their footing after World War I. Our next is The Music Man, which starred Robert Preston and Shirley Jones, and it introduced some of the most memorable hits of the 50s, like Till There Was You and 76 Trombones. We hope you enjoy it as much as we do. Thank you. 1979, Bob Fosse brought us All That Jazz, a movie about a workaholic choreographer played by Roy Scheider. One of the great scenes in that movie was our next song, On Broadway. Today, we feature our own Brian Haig on guitar and the Allegro Dancers. Here is On Broadway.
Thank you.
Well, we're running a little over time. You know, you hear a sax player wailing away downtown, and a blues singer in Louisiana wailing away. But what's the killer of all the killer whales? Well, it's Peter, Eric, Ed, and Dawn. And here they are back for a few hours.
Struggles to understand what it really means to be a toy.
Out among the stars I sail, way beyond the moon. In my silver ship I sail.
From The Lion King, composed by Sir Elton John.
Tonight, it is where we are.
Can you feel the love tonight? Tonight, it is where we are. It's enough for this wide-eyed wanderer that we got this far. And can you feel the love tonight? Tonight, how it's laid to rest. It's enough to make kings and vagabonds believe the very best. It's enough to make kings and vagabonds believe the very
So our next piece came out from a movie back in the early 60s, and I'm sure lots of you remember it, Sound of Music, featuring Julie Andrews. And what we'd like to do right now is to have you join us, and we're going to put the lyrics up on the screen behind me, and you guys can sing along. So here's our medley of The Sound of Music.
Thank you.
That modest family farm in Kansas, where Dorothy and Toto will take you somewhere over the rainbow. Stephanie Benbow, ladies and gentlemen. We've got a trombone player that sings and a flute player to sing. Now, brace yourself to boldly go where no band has gone before. Our next piece, Star Trek, is a symphonic suite from the 2009 blockbuster movie, featuring a spectacularly new and exciting theme in a dramatic soundtrack by Michael Giacchino, Alexander Courage, and Gene Roddenberry, and arranged by Jane Wilcock. The original classic TV theme is reworked here in a most creative fashion. Beam us up, Brucey G! Thank you.
Sugar kiss, dirty little bits. We love the best. I need you, you, you. 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 Sometimes I feel, I feel satisfied.
Of the Sidney Concert Band to please stand up and be acknowledged. And the rest of the band, can you please stand up? Sidney Concert Band, ladies and gentlemen. All the vocal soloists, can you guys come up here, please? The women who have vocal soloists, Jim, Steph, Nicola, Paul, and Jim. Let's get the dancers on stage. Where are the dancers? The regular dancers, ladies and gentlemen. What a wonderful band. And last but not least, the killer whales. Come on, my guys.
Now, this is normally the part of the show where we give a bouquet of flowers to the conductor, but that didn't seem quite right. After all, he is the force that draws together the universe of this band, and it only seemed appropriate to give that force the bouquet of dark matter.
Ladies and gentlemen, you've been a wonderful audience. We've thoroughly enjoyed playing for you this afternoon, and we hope to see you again very soon. And we're going to do the July 1st parade, also a concert in the park on the 20-something. It's in your program. And then maybe we'll see you out on November 10th for a veterans concert. Thank you very much, and have a great afternoon.